They made themselves the best. Now they've made themselves a nest. Neither arriving Bunn nor rain could ruin the premiere here. Because the vagabond years are past as the eagle minis, minis, and peewees land in the present place. Where a few wildcats prowling the property posed welcome company. In the first game of the first real estate open gate, Riley Hill proved too tough to surmount. Offensive play one and play two even went off end zoning.
All right, we're good. All right, just you go cover it. It looked like 3 for 3 until a yellow no.
It's coming back. It's coming back. It's a block in the back.
Stop. Hey, bring the ball back.
Hey, go. Go side on. Go.
That was passed. That could be a fumble.
Turn up.
Let him go, guys. Let him go. We got a first down, guys. First down.
Go, guys.
But more scoring remained a foregone conclusion in this squabble.
Thanks, Adrian.
I got to back them up right here.
Come in, Christen. Come in,
Christen.
Go, King.
Go, King.
There you go. There you go.
There you go, boy! There you go!
Let it go, let it go, let it go!
With the green team finding some green going as well.
That's good. Hey, wave on down, man.
Just like that right there.
All right, go.
Only to be shook and booked by after halftime. The signs of support made it loud and clear, if not necessarily right side up. These hosts be grinning at an era's beginning. That next matchup really lit a feud.
Good job, defense! pull. You watch what I do with that. I got something for that.
There you go, Jack, man.
Oh, get me one. Get
me one. Get me one.
Tied 12-12 at intermission, turned wetter and wilder down the stretch.
All right, there, it's coming your way.
Right here, right here, right here.
Get out!
Oh, my goodness.
Get out!
Bunn took a 1-point lead. Then took away the ball. Then Tick took the margin to 8. Yet the Eagles completed a relentless comeback drive to 26-26. Leaving just enough time for the Wildcats to swish a free throw.
Oh,
Riley Hill lacked equal opportunity to answer during the 32-26 loss. It's defending Tyler's Pee-wees kick-started with total supremacy. Via Tristan Rogers, one-upmanship sailing back-to-back carriers across the count coastline. Thus, the touchdown pour was on. 28-0. Pair of wins resembled a pair of wings, empowering the Eagles' flight and fight. They made no concessions about using home field advantage under their feet to de-cleat foes atoppled it. Having a haven means the entire program's excellence will positively bubble over, above, and beyond the usual. I'm Don Fuller, Eastway Television.